the Joe Rogan Experience.
Okay, look at it like this, Brian. Look, as soon as you establish that the players, like maybe you didn't know them in the beginning, you believed them, whatever, and then now there's so much obvious deceit and deception and lies, at that point you got to go, we got to backtrack. Maybe all this shit is deception. And maybe there's other reasons why this is happening.
Yeah, where do we start?
Wait a minute. You at some point.
Maybe, but I think this was an opportunity.
Any of the stats, the graphs were wrong. Everything was wrong.
But I think this was a black swan, and it presented itself. And now, as Joe said, the people in power
have
are taking this as an opportunity to consolidate.
No, I totally respect
that.
They're putting us in a very weird position.
No, all I'm saying is
people just like us are controlling people.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is, Brian, that theory and what your theory, hey, I'm not going to make fun of it. These are all just theories. No one knows shit. There's so much deception. We should all be going, man, maybe it's that. And go, maybe it's that. Maybe it's that. Not like, hey, fuck that. You're fucking crazy. Dude, this is the craziest shit of all time.
We got to talk systemically, because I think all of us would behave very differently if we were in power. And one of the things you said is human beings, when people are in power,
we don't want power.
All of us want to project our vision of the world
on somebody
else. I don't
want power.
But Joe has power.
What I'm saying is that if you were in a...
He doesn't mistreat it.
First of all, if you go into politics, you probably like being in that position.
Yeah.
But the other thing is, I think it's very... it's almost impossible for a human being not to want to project their vision of the world on the world.
That's insane.
Human beings do, though. We all have points of view.
But that's why we have a constitution. So they can't take away our rights. That's why we have constitution.
The founding fathers were very aware of that human tendency.
Human error.
And that's why we have the checks and balances.
Listen, man, we're losing primates.
The constitution.
We are primates.
But we are
primates. We seek to control. It's a natural part of how we got here in the first place.
Yes.
We just have to avoid it now. We have to recognize what it is. We have to be very steadfast and not giving into it. Because when ego starts controlling people, and when people in power consolidate that power and don't want to relinquish it, when the facts come in,
it becomes dangerous for everyone. We all agree it's a problem.
But Facebook and YouTube and these other outlets that control so much of the way we communicate are very slanted and don't, in many cases,
and are censoring.
They're censoring.
That's a huge problem. The problem with it, they'll censor things up to a point, right?
Right.
You can have a flat Earth video. They'll let that stay up.
Yeah. No, they'll bury it.
But it doesn't matter. It still exists.
Like,
they bury it.
But they'll leave out Florida. They'll leave out Florida and Georgia and Texas and the cases.
They'll just leave that out.
No, but I'm saying that people like YouTube get to decide at a certain point in time what should be argued for and what should not be. And when it gets to a certain level of ridiculousness, like I bred with Bigfoot, you could put that up.
Sure.
That's cool. You can get to a certain level. And my point was, what about evangelists? You know they're stealing money from people. Why are there videos on YouTube? Yeah. They're stealing money from the dumbest people in the world.
That's a very interesting question.
It's exactly the right question.
It's such a slippery slope. So the head of YouTube is saying, if people put on YouTube that turmeric, for example, or vitamin C cures COVID, take that down. And they did the same thing with the anti-vaxxers and stuff.
But that is a fact that it doesn't cure it. I think the solution is you put a note that says, like, when you put the video up, or if you go to click on it on YouTube, you should have like whatever organization you want that could refute that.
Healthy immune systems keep you from dying.
Right, of course.
So vitamin C is essential for a healthy immune system. Super essential. Vitamin C is huge.
I'm not a doctor, but that's beside the point.
This is old school shit.
That's beside the point.
But the video shouldn't be taken down, right? Freedom of speech.
But it is being taken down.
Exactly.
That's a problem.
Of course, it's a problem.
Whenever someone censors, they're basically saying, "I'm smart enough to know this is bullshit, but I don't think you are."
Or there's other reasons. There could be political reasons, which is probably what's going on.
Listen, there's always the potential for that.
Because they're not just censoring
moral decisions. These aren't moral decisions.
Yeah.
These are political. You're like, oh shit, it's all connected.
Anders lost in decision. He had a haircut of Rick James.
There's team lockdown and there's team freedom. There's only two teams right now.
Facebook took down a protest that was in opposition to social distancing and all these measures. And Facebook decided that was harmful and spreading false information. So they took down the actual
protest.
That ain't
right, man.
So think about this. What we're dealing with, guys,
Team lockdown.
Is true censorship.
Yeah.
And we don't believe in freedom of speech anymore. And you'll hear people who say things like this. We're a nation obsessed with freedom. Americans need to learn that freedom is not the end all and be all.
I don't want
to
hear that.
It is, though.
I posted that on our chat.
But that's why when they asked us to wear masks, we have a group text. I sent everybody obsessed the thing. I said,
guys, don't
I said
talk
they,
over each
I said
other.
they might have this looked at the studies from these three countries with they wore masks and their everything declined. So maybe they're doing it because of this. And then Brian goes, you got to realize they're not doing it. If I wear a mask, then what's the next thing?